So you can see it has average pitting, which is hard to show in the pictures really, but all the grill fins are straight. Between the grill fins has average pitting. Let's a heavy grill here to hold up one hand. So I can kind of get a feel for the amount of pitting on it. Good candidate for recomb if you so choose. All the studs are intact. And that's how it sits on the car. So this is the top.